It's called Animal Instinct. Let's get funky. Yeah. Does WAAF know how to throw a bash? This is great. Happy Halloween, man. This is the best. I was going to bring my band with me, but they missed the bus. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Before I play this next song coming up here, I just want to let you all know that I am from Lowell. This is my hometown. I was born here. It's great to be back playing Lowell Auditorium for a radio station that I grew up listening to, which is WAAF. Definitely been kicking my butt for quite a few years. And this album I recorded, Animal Instinct, I recorded with a drummer by the name of Frankie Benelli, who was in Quiet Riot, and a bass player named Tony Franklin from the firm in Blue Murder. And I had a great rhythm section on this album. I owe a lot of credit to those guys, and I wish they were here tonight, but the next time I come back, I'll have a band with me on that one. But this album, we just went in the studio to try to make a record that was something from the heart, and we were not trying to make a hit record, we just tried to make a good record. And this has all been like a big fairy tale for me, for what's been happening with this album. But I do want to thank AAF again for all the support. I want to thank all you fans and listeners for requesting the song. Happy Halloween, and this is Hocus Pocus. room. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. This next song I'm going to play is a song off my record that I did as a tribute to Mr. Stevie Ray Vaughan, because Stevie was one of my biggest influences. Do we have any blues fans out there tonight? Woo! This is called Texas Sun. Thank you. have time for one more song, but I do want to thank everybody for coming tonight, all my friends and family, fellow Bostonians and lowlights. And I hope to see you next time around. Thank you, WAAF. This next song is my the new single off the record, and there'll be a new video on MTV. This is a song called Drive. Thanks a lot.